The man is in jail after a police chase in Hill County. It started when a sheriff's deputy tried to make a traffic stop Monday night on Highway 31 in Mount Calm. Deputy says the driver did not stop, leading to a brief pursuit. After the chase, the suspect ran away on foot. Hill County drones and canine officers were requested to search the area. The man was found lying down behind some trees. He was taken to the Hill County Jail.